Today we're going to show you how to move your domain name from one Namecheap account to another, and how to accept domains into your account. So get started simply by logging into your Namecheap account. Then navigate to the Domain List tab. Find the domain you want to move to another account and click the Manage button on the right. It will take you to your Domain Details page. Now switch to the Sharing and Transfer tab. Within the Change Ownership section on this page, enter the username or email address of the destination Namecheap account. Once done, click on the Change button. Choose whether to change the domain contact information or leave it as it is. Please note that some country code domains can only be moved if you keep the same information. Now, enter your Namecheap account password to authorize the domain ownership change. Then, click the Change button. That's it! Now just wait for the new owner to accept the domain ownership invitation, which is sent to their account email address. If you are the owner of the destination account and need to accept the domain ownership invitation, you can find it in your Namecheap account inbox. Once you click on the link, you'll be redirected to your Namecheap account where you can either accept or decline the invitation. Accepted domains should then instantly appear in your account. If the domain doesn't appear, make sure your profile contact details are valid and up to date. If they're not, the original domain owner may not have been able to use your correct information. And that's how you move a domain from one Namecheap account to another. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please post them under this video or check out our knowledge base at Namecheap.com for more tips and support.